The freshly plucked peas are brought to the factory and they are withered for around 8 hours, right? It's a process of drying. So around 20% of the humidity is taken away by this process. Thereafter, the tea leaves are brought down and put into roller machines. The machines we see here are called roller machines. They are used to crush the leaves. The leaves are crushed for around half an hour. After crushing, they are separated into sizes through by sending them along this machine you will see on your in the front. You know, they are separated into sizes. After the size separation, they will be fermented. The fermentation takes place in a colder room for around 1 hour. After fermentation, the teas will be roasted. The roasted teas will be separated into grades thereafter. That's the process of tea making.